On tonight's bill, we got Robbie Mad Dog Powell and Jonathan No Chance Thomas. Over the top.
All right, gentlemen, I want a good clean arm wrestle. On the count of three, I release you. Go. One, two, three. Okay.
Tonight, you fall under that category we just opened up our hearts to you in this city. expectations of their minds, what they've been told, what they've been taught, what they've experienced in the past. They would open their hearts and minds to you in a new and fresh way right now, God, that you can encounter them, that they cannot deny the power and the presence of your love, Jesus. I ask for a revelation, a revealing of your love. Love that tears down every barrier. Perfect, unconditional love that will never leave us, that will never forsake us, that has never turned its back on any of us. Your love, God. Bring the reality of that love to every single person in this room.
You'd be surprised.
Backstage, and they got Chick-fil-A for us all. What do you have there, Hayden?
Seth's Chick-fil-A sandwich?
What are you going to do to it?
I'm going to pay back for him peeing on my foot at the rest stop the whole time.
Sweet. Let's see it.
In your face. In your face, Nuka.
Bounce. Oh my gosh, this is amazing.
It's never happened.
It's rude.
I'm just putting it back.
I peed on my foot. It wasn't
right where your hand is.
Natural. Right next to the crumbs.
It's nasty now.
Was it facing this way?
That's good there.
He won't know.
Sweet. Let's not say a thing.
How's that made for
walking? We got Chick-fil-A for dinner.
Seth can't believe Chick-fil-A.
I love Doritos.
Grabs!